Alex Ovechkin back in active duty. Working at the midpoint. He'll choose green. Ovechkin one time. Well, that ability to get the shot through, who does it better than Ovechkin? And on this power play, he goes back to the point. So he wasn't on the point on the first power play. He was on that one and taking the shot right off the pass. Callahan is a very good shot blocker. He goes down. He might have screened his goaltender, and there it is. Nobody does it better than that. On the forecheck, Marian Gaborik with the quick release makes it 1-0. But then from that point forward, it was all Capitals. They controlled the last 15 minutes. 2-2 draw with the Caps, who have possession of the puck. Backstrom and Ovechkin and Clark out there. Ovechkin like a bull in a china shop in that corner. He's got the fresh legs after missing.